For more on all of this, I'm joined by our political panel, Donald Trump National Spokeswoman Katrina Pearson, senior writer at The Federalist and Mary Catherine Hamm, and Democratic strategist Steve McMahon. So, okay, let me just get this out of the way. Huma Abedin and Anthony Weiner, Huma announcing her separation officially today after this photograph, which disturbingly included a picture of their son with him in this sexting picture. And that presence of the kid makes it more troubling and not funny.
Yeah, no, we've gone a step further from like compulsive sexual behavior to disturbing sexual behavior. And look, my heart is with this child for one, and this like family situation that's blowing up. I also think when it comes to the political part of this, I think there's a very good argument to be made that Huma and Hillary are a danger to national security without Carlos Danger involved at all. And I would stick with that, but I think Donald Trump's preference will probably up a couple times.
Well, let's go to you, Katrina, to talk about this, because Mr. Trump obviously using the scandal to question Secretary Clinton's judgment, saying that Weiner might have learned about classified information through his wife. There's no actual evidence we have that he has learned anything classified.
Well, no, which is exactly why he asked the question. I mean, Huma Abedin is one of the individuals that played a dual role at the State Department, at the Clinton Foundation. And we all know now that classified information was recklessly and carelessly handled. And he just asked the question, who knows what he learned and who he told if he did learn something?
And Steve, I mean, what do you think? Is this a vulnerability for Secretary Clinton when it comes to her judgment, when it comes to national security?
Well, it has nothing to do with her judgment. You could question Huma's judgment in staying for the third time. But, you know, this was a couple that was growing apart. It was a personal tragedy. She was staying together for the sake of her child, and it's just an untenable situation right now.
Do you think it's going to have any effect on the polls, on her campaign?
I don't think it's going to have any effect at all. It's not. Huma Abedin is an aide to Secretary Clinton. She's not a central figure in the campaign in the sense that her judgment and her choices in her personal life are going to affect the country.
Katrina, go ahead.
There was never a clearer case for delete your account.
Delete your
account. Now we have it.